Hi, it is me, Grover, and I am in my jammies, and I have my teddy bear, and I am going to bed. Ta-da. Da, 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 da. Okay, Teddy, you go in bed first, okay? I tuck you in. Go ahead. Okay? You're gonna get all comfy and cozy, huh? Huh? How you like that, huh, Teddy? You comfy now? Okay, Grover going to get comfy and cozy now. Okay, Teddy? Okay. Nighty night. It's all dark. Some people are afraid of the dark. Isn't that silly? That's silly. Some people think that just because it is dark, there are scary things around. Spooky things. Sneaking around in the dark. But, of course, that there are not, you know. There are not. There are not. There are not. Maybe I better turn on the light and show you. Nothing out here. Just those crickets. Nothing over there. Just my bed. And my little teddy bear. And Grover in his jammies. Now see? Back into bed. Everything is the same with the light on or with the light off. Except that it is darker, of course. Some people think they hear noises in the dark. Some people think they hear noises like someone opening their bedroom door. I think I am scared. Mommy, I just came in to kiss you goodnight, son. Oh, thank you, Mommy. Good night. Say goodnight, Teddy. Good night, Mommy. Oh. Oh, isn't it silly to be afraid of the dark?